suck, really?
Yeah.
What intro you wanted to virtual?
The Kurt Angle intro.
What's that? I don't know that one.
So he's a WWE wrestler.
Okay.
He's one of my favorites of all time, and he has a very recognizable ring walk. And so when his song is going, it's like da-na-na. So when you hear the da-na, they say you suck.
Why? What'd you say? Someone you suck.
It's
I got
it gets the crowd going, you know, like
that's his thing. Okay.
Gets them involved.
You suck.
I doubt they'll chant you suck if you walk in.
I hope they do.
I doubt they will.
I know they're not saying it to me, they're just going along with the
Going along with the music, yeah.
How's it going?
Good, you're getting taller by the day, huh?
Yeah.
Is it the shoes? No.
I would have liked Shawn Michaels. Oh yeah.
Yeah. 10 more days, Lindolfo. That's crazy. Time flies. Went 9 more days, actually.
9 more days.
Wow. How you feeling?
Very well. Good.
Most fighters who cut weight are not smiling and are not happy, and you're smiling, you're chilling. Was it easy this time?
I mean, it's never easy, but you have to be with a good mentality, with
good energy,
good attitude.
19-0, gonna be 20-0, and then 140. Anybody can get it. All right, Phoenix, Arizona. Look out for Lindolfo Delgado. He's fighting Ray Morataya, Art Barrera. Who is Fox? Sponsor?
Ah, no, it's a racing.
Oh. You race?
Bicycles, motorcycles. I have a lot of equipment, a box, you know, headgear, chest protector, everything.
I've seen you ride horses.
Yes.
What is the chance of you walking into the ring on a horse?
Maybe someday. It will
I think
be so cool.
Did the horses dance?
Nah.
No, they just...
race.
Okay. But that would be cool.
Yes.
I've seen a few fighters do it.
That would be cool. And I'm down.
What about on a bull, no?
Nah, it's too dangerous.
Too dangerous. So what do you know about your opponent? Your opponent. Do you know anything about him, the guy you're fighting?
Yeah, yes. I know him for a few years. We were in the Olympic team.
Wow, he's really good. Olympian.
So he's a good guy.
You sparred him?
Yes.
So you know, does he hit hard? Is he fast?
Yes.
Is
he
all that?
He's
a good fighter.
Yes, he's a good fighter. I'm expecting a good fight, you know, war of a fight. So I'm ready for the challenge.
Nothing but hard fights.
This is what it is.
All right, Daniel Lindolfo, a message to your fans, people who love you. What do you tell them?
Thank you for the support. Gracias por el apoyo a toda la raza. Ahí vamos a andar con todo en Arizona.
March 29, don't miss it.
Ahí lo espero. Gracias por el apoyo.
Let's go. Lindolfo Delgado putting it work. And in the end of next week, he's fighting.
Next Friday.
On ESPN, by the way, guys. Free TV, not even paper. You don't need to pay money to watch it. Chop chop so loud I can hear him all the way here.
Yes, I know.
There you have it, guys. Make sure to follow at Lindolfo Delgado.
There's a lot of boxers, right? Good boxers.
Yeah, the gym full of champions. You're going to be a champion. Virgil, Ray Morataya, Jose, Bam. A lot of talent.